the ground pretty well. That's because they can rotate their pelvis under their body and kind of use their back flippers as back. Now, if you saw one of our seals on the ground, they won't be able to move around as freely. They would kind of roll around like a floppy sausage. We call it the leopard. Another big difference is in the head shape. So our gray seals are also known as horsehead seals. And if you saw their face, you could tell why they have very long, oblong faces. However, looking at some of our sea lions up here, you can see they have sort of canine-shaped faces. Also, you'll